This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finish down 132, Nasdaq up 16, S&P's off 2.5. Gold contract flat out here at $12.79. Silver also flat, $14.90. Light sweet crude, $65 flat. That was down a buck. Plenty of crude out here, but bottom line, that market likes to stay at this $65 level. Notes and bonds, you had both of them trade down four ticks. We have the 10-year right now trading at 123.12, 30-year at 147.07. If we get over and we take a look at this 10-year, what you're going to see, folks, this thing went topside yesterday, pulls back slightly today. This wants higher price. You know, looks to me like the retracement that we had started beginning of April is over. That's beginning of April. We were at 124.30, almost 125 inside the bond market. What we did there is that we got all the way down last week into the 122.20. Bottom line, you take off topside yesterday, you have volume on the move on topside, you're in the higher range. 10-year notes right now trading at 2.532. 30-year bond, same type of setup. Both of them want higher price. King dollar also wants higher price. This is going to be pretty wild watching out King dollar the next few days. Why? Because what you had out here is a major break topside of a consolidation since last October. And the way this is basically set up, the longer you stay over 97.705 inside that continuous contract, the higher the probability is that this King dollar wants to run all the way up to the 103 mark, which was the high of January of 2017. Now, if that's what you get, it's going to be intriguing watching commodities in general, because what you definitely have out here, most times that when you see the dollar run higher, you'd see commodities run lower. Bottom line, that has not happened in this particular case. And that is an anomaly in the marketplace. There's no two ways about that. Amazon bottom line just come out with numbers. Amazon closed out here at 1902. Amazon is trading right now at 1961. You're going to get Intel as well as Starbucks. We have a slew of numbers coming out right after close for you, folks. Stay right there. Come right back.